guys, it's me, LPS Dachshund Girl, and in this video today, I will be doing a trade-off. So, rule number one, this LPS Dachshund is not for trade. So, please do not ask for her, because if you do, then I will just not reply to your comment. Rule number two, you must have good offers and you must have clean pets. Rule number three, you must not be a skater. Because in my last trade, I had a skater. And, when I sent them their trade package of pets, they showed my address on camera and posted them. And they thought that was funny. So, if you're a scammer, then don't even dare ask to trade, okay? I didn't know last time, but now I do this time, so yeah. And finally, rule number four, you must not, and I mean you must not send after me. You must send first, and so yeah. So those are all the rules. And there is one good pet in this trade, and it's a dachshund. And many people have it already, but some people don't have it, and that's why I'm trading it, because I'm getting another one. And it's a dachshund, but it's not this dachshund. And like, if you hear the other noises in the background, it's broken. Anyways, so let's get started, people, and like I said, once again, this LPS dachshund is not for trade, okay? So, there is one pet that is really rare in this trade that I'm gonna show last, so yeah, and I want good offers, okay? Like, if I'm trading you this LPS dachshund pet, if it's like you give me like a new LPS or like a butterfly or something, then I won't accept it. It's gotta be like a cocker spaniel, a collie, a dachshund, or a short hair. So yeah. There are many pets that I want off my wish list. There are a total of 38, but there's two that I really want. And one is Alicia Hamilton from LPS Popular. And the other one is LPS Dachshund number 518. So, yeah. Anyways, let's get started. So, the first pet I have in this trade is this cow. And this LPS is new. She's not really in bad condition except for a couple of scuff marks right there and stuff. So, yeah. The next pet is this leopard, and this pet isn't really in bad condition except for like some marks right there on the mouth and stuff, and maybe some scuffs on like the back of the head and body and stuff, but yeah. And then the next pet is this bear, and as you can see, I written BFF on it, best friends forever, and like, I did this with red Sharpie, like I outlined its eyes, and I drew hearts all over its top of its head, as you can see, and this one is really in good condition, except for one little, like, black mark right there, but it's not that bad. So, the next pet is this sheepdog, and my friend Ashley, she, like, had glitter gold nail polish, and she, like, painted each side of its ear, and I think that's really pretty. But, like, if you get the pet, then you could, like, do whatever you want with it, so, yeah. And it has a balloon on the back of its head. And it's not in really bad condition, it just has like a couple of black scuff marks on it, so yeah. So the next pet I have is this She's in kind of bad condition, as you can tell, like, really right here and stuff. If you, want me to clean them, like, if you're trading with me, like, you want me to clean them, then, stay in the comments down below. So, yeah, so I'll know. So, anyway, the next pet is this collie, and there's nothing really wrong with her. It's just that she has, a couple of black scuffs. So the next pet I have is this, and you may recognize this one as Zoe from the Littlest Pet Shop cartoon of Pub Network, and my friend Ava, I traded her with my friend Ava, but then I wanted her back, so Ava gave me back this one, and she painted some glitter on her head, and then put some clear coat on it to make her shiny and beautiful. So this one is in good condition overall, it's except for the nose, it's a little bit chipped. So the next pet I have for trade is this polar bear, and I traded it a dog, this dog, for this one from my BFF Ava, and she has a YouTube, and her name is LPS Girl, I think, so you can go check her out. So when she gave this one to me, it was like this, she painted it with pink fingernail polish. As you can see, she forgot to touch up this spot and that spot a little, but as you can see, it was white, and this is an old one. It's just painted, and that one looks familiar. Yeah, and then the last pet is the rare one. It's a dachshund, but like I said, it's not this dachshund, so don't get your hopes and dreams up. I want a good offer. If you get the pet, then don't trade my pet like that. I won't accept it. So, this pet is from a series called LPS Popular, and it's a dachshund. You may already know who it is. So, yeah. And I want, LPS Dachshund number 518, the one with the blue eyes, with the, brown lines on its ears, I really like that one. So, if you trade me for this one, for that dachshund that I want, then I would, totally accept it. But, if you don't have it, then that's okay. A lot of people have it. And, if I traded this pet and then you trade me Alicia, then, oh my gosh, I would be so happy. So, here's the pet. Yep, this is Savannah Reed from LPS Popular, and she's in kind of bad condition, but who cares? And like I said, you better trade me a good offer for this one, so yeah. So these are all the pets that I have for trade, so. I either want my dachshund that I want, or Alicia, or a good pet. Once again, I said, if I trade you this one, and if you get it, then don't trade me a butterfly or something. That's such a terrible offer. So, I said, don't trade me a terrible offer, or else I won't accept it. Trade me a good pet, Alicia, or that dachshund. So, yeah. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Don't forget to comment, like, share, rate, and subscribe, and I will upload videos very soon. So, yeah. Kisses. Bye, guys.